The 4th of July is not just a busy time for Siouxlanders, but also for Siouxland police officers. Sergeant Jeremy McClure with the Sioux City PD says their force conducted 8 DUI arrests over this weekend. Those numbers are down from the 9 last year. McClure says that he anticipated this weekend might be a little busier than last year's, but the numbers were roughly the same. The police department prepared for the weekend with officers who were specifically looking for people who might have been driving impaired.